Alright everybody, Big Fan Plus, and welcome back to the Big Man Plays Tomb Raider Inverse. Who last left off? I was stuck in this damn room! Womb of death. And no, I'm not actually looking at her butt, I'm looking at ways to... I see your damn sword there, you sucker. Now, can I just do this? Now... Ha ha! Ha ha ha! Ha ha! Fuck you! Funny, but same time crap start to this video. Now let's see. Nah, she gonna make that jump. Okay, now. Let's see here. Now, we've established the fact that she can't make that jump. We have established this. Unless I'm looking at something incredibly wrong here. Which is entirely fragging possible. Way, screw you, damn blade. Alright, now we're gonna... Okay. This has no reason to be here. I am... Okay, the walkthrough said... I had to... Blue solid hell? And my frag is supposed to get up there! Okay, so... She won't make the jump to the side. I've tried this. I've tried this. See, she can't make the jump behind it. I am completely confused. It's like, I honestly don't see a way. I'm at a fragging loss right now. Oh, I see him. Hey, hold on, I'll be right back. I'm going to read this walkthrough. And hopefully figure this out! If I just read that right, I'm a complete idiot. Son of a bitch! Now... I am lagging. Give me my health back. Give me my friggin' health back! One second, I'm gonna check it again. Should have read farther. Okay, first of all, the walkthrough suggests that I activate the, it's supposed to be a checkpoint. Says checkpoint. Great corner. Be a checkpoint here. It's supposed to be a checkpoint. This game's not giving me a checkpoint, which means I'm gonna save and probably end up having to do this all frack over again. Because the game is in crap mode. Now what's just the thing I do is I hate this room. Unfortunately, there was no checkpoint. I was not informed of any checkpoint in the game. The game did not give me a checkpoint. The game only said it was suffering. This is definitely going to... I could... Okay, checkpoint! Frick you too, game. Frick you too. Shut up! Watch! I know I've been at this for 10 minutes. I've actually been at this for longer, reading the through, but it still doesn't frickin' matter! take and I have to... Ah! Frustrating that everything's lagging out because of the rules. Checkpoint! Checkpoint came. Checkpoint? Frick you too, game. Frick you too. And then somehow... No! I had the direction right, I just didn't have the exact location. This wouldn't be a problem if the checkpoint would fire off. But, unfortunately, the checkpoint's not firing off. The checkpoint's not coming up and going, hey, you're over here, you can get this. No, it's not. It's kind of... like... And it does, like I said, it does not help the fact that I'm lagging out when I'm up here. I get there in under a minute, it's just a matter of... Yes! Get your ass up there! Get your ass up there! And... I see where I've got it. God. I'm lagging out like a motherfucker. Okay, your lag spikes and drops are not fun when you're transitioning to a jump! Just seeing. Let me look at this. Let me look at this. Maybe. Okay, damn phone, stop that. taken. I gotta basically just jump down there. Ha! Save that shit! Save it! Now it's just a matter of, let's see, hit this. I'm done with that fucking rule. I'm stretching the same way she is right now. Oh, that was it. So, my friends, my viewers, my loyal friends. Exactly what am I going to encounter in that dark room down there? We all know it's one with all we have to get all these keys. See, you have the Atlas key, the Damocles key, the Hephaestus key, the Poseidon key. And I know people are pronouncing it as Democles. I don't care. But it's just sad.
It appears that four keys are needed to open the large door at the bottom of the room.
I have a feeling I'm gonna need the shotgun. I'm gonna need the shotgun. Where's my shotgun? Yes, I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna save that with the shotgun there. Yes. But what I'm gonna find down in that room, probably a boss fight, you know, cause by what else would be there? Find out next time on the BygMan Plays 2-Minute Anniversary. Till then, it's Big Fatty Plus. Sayonara. And I know the crap's gonna get harder from here. So you can expect there's gonna be so much rage. So much rage!